Hello everyone, how are you? I am Akrash, your teacher here, and I will teach you different questions and their answers. So I welcome you on ClassTheta.com. So our today's question is:
draw an area model to represent 30 multiply 60, 3 tens multiply 6 tens. Also, the question is: this is the correct answer of the question. If you have any question, just leave a comment. I will be answering you very soon. I will thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share our channel.